The iconic eagle statue in Riverside Park won't be back on its perch for a while longer. The Parks and Rec director tells us it will be 3 to 4 more weeks until the statue returns to the park. It was removed in September of last year for repairs.